this is before adding the tuna, so that's mayo, the white cheddar, laughing cow, skinny cow, whatever, cheese, tomato, a little bit of lettuce. Usually I would put onions on my tuna, but I'm just not today. So it's just going to be that for right now. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a moment. And that is how the tuna looks. It doesn't smell too fishy. It smells kind of good, actually.